So hello everybody, I would like to explain what kind of product we are going to show in NAB. So year 2013, even we have a lot of multimedia product, we are focusing on virtual studio technology because the world now changing to smart media. It's time you bring every presentation by your video, not by pictures or photos or text. All the website now moving to video website, but the production of video is a problem, so we are bringing all the new technology for you to create new generation of the presentation video, video productions. As you see here, we have a big banner in South Hall in the center, in the lower end, and we have a big banner title, so you will find us very easily in the center of the South Hall in the lower level. And then you have a lot of studios. This is the world's biggest studios we put in small space. Our place is a 6 meter by 6 meter, such a 4 block space. But what we are bringing here is many different virtual studio. For example, this is a very small kiosk type presentation studio, which is called MicroStation i100. And we have a real professional virtual studio for multiple people show. If you look at all the virtual studio in this exhibition, you will find everybody bring only one actor show. But we are bringing here 2-person interview or 3-person interview space, even we have very small space. And also we have another application for dancing, learning and also practicing and also enjoying dancing with a song. So this is called Dancing Karaoke Virtual Studio. So we have a whole encapsulated dome where you can sing loudly without any interfering the outside. And also you have a virtual characters dancing together with you. So you just follow the characters dancing, then you will understand how dance you can learn. So this is another application area, the virtual set can go with new technology with character dancing. But this is not only character dancing itself. We are trying to bring how we make a live character with the virtual studio technology. So this technology is for broadcasters. This technology is for presentation people. This technology for entertainment market. And same time, we have another side, which is focus on music video. So they can sing a song. You can make a family song to make a video for family. You know, making video for family is not easy. If you try to make a 20-minute video for your family, you have no actors, actually. So that's why the scenario, acting, everything is too complicated. Instead, we are bringing virtual karaoke machines. You play sing, and every people just sing a song. Immediately, you can make a very nice 30-minute family song, which will stay forever with your family. So the other side here, we bring the presentation studio because all the people now ready to the presentation, so they travel to present, they travel to listen presentation. So we are bringing new technology how people can record nice video for presentation in live. So this machine, as you see now, is not only virtual studio, this is a presenting device. So as you're watching this video, once you listen this video, you don't need me to come there to have a same presentation because this video actually replace the live lecture. We are very emphasize this kind of presentation actually better than the live presentation. So you don't need to travel to have a better presentation. Video is the solution for next generation of presentation language. Thank you very much. Please come by Tarim Booth, enjoy the new technology we are providing. Can you